Highway Patrol is staying busy this weekend as the shootout races kick off today at the lake. Take a look at this video taken by Speedboat Magazine today. One of the boats crashed on the track near mile marker 31. You can see the Highway Patrol boats rushing over to help the driver. Sergeant Scott White tells us the driver was taken to the hospital, but is expected to be okay.